actually. When I can go to them anytime or anyhow I want. But when pandemic came, it's actually a little to zero chance that I can see them. So that's one thing I miss.
I've been not with a lot of people lately since pandemic came. It's not a bad thing, but I found myself more during the pandemic. So I understand that these maybe are challenges, but challenges are what makes life interesting. Overcoming them is what makes life meaningful.